check on me, boy?
Well, you got your safety glasses on. I think something exploded or what?
I tried to get it right there beside the other one. I had the other one right there.
Go fire that sucker over there. Come on, we ain't getting any younger here, Kyle.
Oh, I hear something rumble today. No, no, no.
Oh, man, I can't believe she rumbled like that yet. Oh, shit.
I'm sure it does somewhere.
No, it don't. It's firing.
They start running for a while.
It's firing at all eight. It sounded like it was missing. I looked at that freaking.
Well, if that fucking header's fucking half off.
Freaking one bolt on it and one loose one. Yeah, the bolt's on the front left is tight. The one in the second, I think, number one and number two cylinder is broken loose. Yeah, it's about a quarter inch out. You can see it. And that's it. And there's about a freaking 16 inch gap on the top one. I was like, oh, there's where it's coming from. I was like, grab this thing for a minute, and then I see an exhaust coming out. I'm like, yeah. I'm like, it's not a mess, it's an exhaust leak. Pretty bad one, too.
Do it again.